What are your mysterious dreams about? Dream 1, 2, 1. The endless mud lake sometime in, I think, 2000. I had a dream in which there were four humans walking around pointlessly in a huge lake of mud at a constant depth. Picture a bridge going down about 3 miles, with posts going into a clear, dark, showing and the rest. Those that are taller have some of their tops of their bodies sticking out like the most striking picture above. That's just one example. An idea of this view without the bridge and the house just below the 80. Though this dream has been almost completely forgotten, I recreated this story in my mind's game, and you can read about it here. Dream 1, 2, 2. Factory worker swimming mud till sunset sometime in, I think, 2001. I had a dream in which there was a factory worker below. I saw this guy exit the factory and go down in a pool of mud, which was as deep as the top of their shoulders, and playing in it for even for hours. It was only sundown that caused him to get out. Dream 1, 2, 3. A water